You know, people say they don't want a radical for a president. I'll tell you what's radical. $1 trillion company not paying a dime in federal income tax. 500,000 Americans sleeping on the street because they can't afford housing. People dying because they can't afford their insulin. Putting children in cages. Those are radical policies. Me? I'm voting for the sensible candidate. Come on, Barrett.